Now you are outdated and inferior. You've been rendered obsolete. No!
I can't.
Scorpio!
You're both upset, but there was no way to know they would recruit the Mandalorians of all people.
At what point do you tell me something that keeps you from decorating the bottom of the spire?
But I don't deserve that.
Yes, I know. It's going away.
Valen, enough play. We have them. The Outlander and Mother. They're trying to take one of our ships. The fools.
The day is here. I feel it this time. I really do. Don't you share my enthusiasm?
You mistake me. My silence comes not from doubt, but from certainty.
The Greystone just completely flipped out on us. I lost juice to everything, jammer included. Power's back now, but this is not good.
Goes to show your old boss didn't know what he was doing.
I guess not. I'll figure it out somehow.
The inferior model has been eliminated, and I have sent an alert signal to Zakuul. Emperor Arkan is on his way. You may want to leave before you die, too.
After what you've done, I'm not leaving until you're destroyed.
Death wish it is, then. Understood.
Commander, we found the ship's cargo from the Core Worlds. You'll want to see it for yourself.
Scorpio's gone. The captain destroyed her.
Oh. She did serve us well. One less problem on our hands, I suppose.
The Gravestone had a glitch. The captain sent a signal through to Arkan.
The rest of the Eternal Fleet will be coming our way. We don't want to be here when they show up.
But we found something that changes the plan. We should regroup. I'll send Senya to assist you.
No one should be alone in this place.
ready to fight!
Finished.
I never pressed this button before.
Predictable. I might as well let you come straight for me, but I won't.
Bored watching you. Has to be something better to do.